rupture. That might prove a challenge. Watchers. RTX guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperating.
Intruder!
You can't resist.
Take a look around the room. Operation Enduring Victory. On the button. Whatever it was, doesn't seem to have turned out very well. Must have been where the soldiers slept. What was this place? The furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. I guess they were used to it. Red light. Guess that means no power. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Three power lines, resources. That makes one. That's two. One more. Was more clicks. Must be another way in. It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers. Just weapons.
She's here! A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, in the distance.
We'll discuss this in no time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. How?
I'd have to ditch something.
Do they?
Watch out!